Anxiety.
What does that attack?
Anxiety is worrying a lot. Do you ever have things where you worry sometimes and you have like a pain in your chest or when you're nervous about something or worried and you overthink something too much? Meaning overthink, meaning you think about something more than you need to? You overthink something? Even though it was not a big deal, but it is. Mentally, I'm sure you have been nervous before. Right?
Oh my god.
Like, you're just saying things in your life, and you get like those feelings in your chest, right?
What are you doing?
It's called
howlings and murders.
Yeah.
Mom, kid, you gotta be kidding me. It's howling, close to howling. What are you doing?
Mentally, anyways, when you're trying to mentally strong sense of self-voluntarily. So, mentally is what I mean, mentally, that's up in here and what you think in your brain. Yourself, you have control of whatever you want to say.
What is that?
Of what, you know what I mean? You control your brain. And if you tell it something, that's what it'll believe. You know what I mean?
Wow. Okay, Jason?
Jason, what are you saying? You know the difference between positive and negative.
I just lost my life
so
right now, right?
You're gonna say, right. I can't do this. I can't do this, and you're always putting yourself down.
You did murder a kid.
Unless it's worth anything, right?
Thanks, guys, for watching the video.
If you want to do something,
hope you like it. Peace out.